BASview is a standalone, embedded, web-based graphical interface for building automation systems. It can be accessed from any web browser, providing client functionality to any BACnet IP or Modbus TCP network. The BASview is simple to install and use. A universal power supply powers the unit. A 10-100 megabit per second Ethernet connection to a web browser is all that is needed to begin communication to field devices. Client features include animated graphic screens, scheduling, historical trending, runtime accumulation, and alarm monitoring. Each user has access to a personal home page that contains a custom toolbar at the top and a device tree on the left side that displays all interactive items in the system. Up to 2,000 nodes consisting of schedules, trends, alarms, graphics, points, or devices can be added to the tree. Extensive help screens can guide you through setup. The first step in the configuration process is to add a driver based on the network protocol being monitored. Physical devices are then added to the device tree under the appropriate network driver. Using a network protocol that supports discovery, such as BACnet, devices and their objects can be found with a simple scan command. The first task is to discover all BACnet devices, which are then populated on a screen. The second task is to discover all the objects within a particular device, which again are populated on a screen. They appear as points. To obtain a more understandable view of the process or equipment, graphics with embedded tags and values are created for viewing in a browser window. Graphics are used to display system information and provide status of equipment. Several components are available, including text labels, checkboxes, animations, etc. A schedule can control points at specified dates and times with both active and inactive values. An exception specifies when active periods differ from their normal schedule, such as for holidays or special events. For example, you could set a thermostat to be active between 8 a.m. and 6 p.m. to indicate occupied mode with a set point of 74 degrees Fahrenheit, but inactive at other hours with a set point of 82 degrees to correspond to unoccupied mode. Multiple schedules are supported. Trends automatically record point values at specified intervals of time to allow for later viewing. Up to 6 points may be specified for a trend. Both a graphical line chart and a tabular text view are available per trend. A pop-up calendar makes it easy to choose the date and time. Multiple trends are supported, and trends can be sent by email to different subscribers. Equipment can be easily monitored to notify you that preventative maintenance is needed, such as filter changing, or to determine high duty cycles that could point to control problems. Using alarming, the operator can be notified when points assume a particular condition. Up to 6 conditions can be used to enable a particular alarm. Alarms are logged based upon time of occurrence and can be saved for up to 1 year. When an alarm condition returns to the normal state, they are automatically cleared. For small systems or processes, the BASview can interface directly to LAN, Modbus RTU, and BACnet MSTP through the use of USB port serial interfaces. The BASview has 2 USB-A ports, allowing the simultaneous use of 2 of the 3 available USB interface modules. Thank you for watching this video. For more information about this and other products, please visit www.ccontrols.com.